Changing up your workout routine at the gym can help build endurance and strengthen muscles.
It's a motivational Monday here on the Valley Today. And this morning, the Valley Today's Christy Larson is joining us from a brand new place to get your motivation, the new Aquatic Center at the downtown YMCA. Hi, Christy.
I thought I might as well get my workout in today in the pool since there's a fitness class going on here. And Kay Heidrick is here with me this morning because you're also an Aquatic Center group fitness instructor. And I have to say, I've only been in the pool 10 minutes and there's been a lot of grunting and groaning going on from me. But what's going on here?
Well, right now we are doing a cross-country ski motion in the water. So what that is doing, and I've got the noodle in between my leg, it's locking in the core. So we're working the core muscles. And then in addition, we're getting some quads, hamstrings, and glutes as we ski.
And I know that it kind of looks sometimes like it's an easy exercise, but once you get in the pool, there is nothing easy about it.
No, but the nice thing about water, it can accommodate all fitness levels. So if you're in here for a good workout, you just power through, use a longer range of motion, and you've got just a decent workout. And if you have some injury, you can just take it lower. Most of the instructors will be able to cue you and let you know to work with any impairments that you might have, but you can work strong too.
Yeah, and it's gonna be happening 5 days a week in here, and as you can tell from a lot of people, I mean, they really can work any part of your body. We were doing some abs before. That's when the most grunting happened for me.
Absolutely. And yesterday I did an aqua zumba class, and I can really feel it in the upper body today. So yeah, you're working it all over: core, legs, arms, chest, back. We've got it.
But this is what's great too, is that sometimes during the workout you're starting to feel it, but you don't almost get hurt because you're in the water. It's a lot more relaxing for your muscles.
Mm-hmm. I even heard Lori say today, in the water it shouldn't hurt. Mm-hmm. And so there's ways for you. It absorbs some of the shock. Mm-hmm. So some of that land fitness stuff, if that's too much for you, that jarring jump on the water or the jarring jump on the land, it will help in the water.
Yeah, and guys, we've been doing some different workouts, everything from kind of some jump lunges to even some ab workouts, and I have to say, challenging. That's the word I'm going to use. Like I said, a lot of grunting coming from my end of the pool.
Well, it's a good workout. We know that for sure. Christy Larson having some fun this morning at the brand new Aquatic Center at the downtown YMCA that officially opens
to members
today.
We're doing the tap again.
That's a good workout. You can tell by her heavy breathing, for sure.